Hi friends, today we are making egg 65 with gravy and we would be having it with fried rice. So for that I have taken 7 eggs. Here you can see, and I will only take the egg white, I will not take the yolk. This is hard boiled eggs, 7 eggs. Cut the eggs into half like this and remove the yolk and cut the egg whites in like this. We would make pakodas out of this egg white. Since I did not want to waste the yolks, I am putting it in. It will help in binding. Also, I have salt. I'll put in salt to taste. Minced ginger garlic, these are the breadcrumbs which I have made, so this will also help in binding. So I'll put in the breadcrumbs. Corn flour 2 teaspoons. Two beaten eggs, little bit of Kashmiri chili powder, this will give a nice red color. Now I will mix it and I will bind, this will bind and I will make pakodas. I will show it to you later. The final product looks like this. It's well binded and now I'll make round balls and then I'll fry it. See the pakodas, they look like this, the egg pakodas. They are well binded and now I'll fry them, deep fry them. Now put some oil in a kadai. This is vegetable oil. Because you have to deep fry, put a little bit more. Let the oil heat up properly and then you start frying the pakodas, the egg pakodas. The fried pakodas will look like this. See? For the gravy, heat some oil in a pan. In a low flame, put the curry leaves and the ginger garlic paste, the minced ginger garlic. I'll also put yogurt, a little bit of yogurt. Do not make a lot of gravy because otherwise the whole concept of egg 65 would be lost. So it's a little bit of gravy and this would go very well with fried rice. I'll share the recipe of the fried rice in my next post. Put some garam masala in the ginger garlic and the curry leaves. Stir. I have taken 1 cup of yogurt and put it in the mixture. Add a little bit of salt. Sugar to taste. I put a little bit of tomato sauce for color, very little. Just mix it nice and well. So this is the gravy that is there. I put a little bit of Kashmiri mirch for color, but this is the color that is coming in. It's a light pink color. Now I'll put in the pakoras. And now I'll just mix it nice and well. Everything should be cooked in low flame. Now I have not given a lot of Kashmiri mirch because my kids will also eat this.